video. Y'all already know what time it is. I'm reacting to Almira Solo's Fourth Impact, The X Factor. Y'all know it's about to be beast. It has to be beast, but let's get on to the video.
I'm Almira.
She pops off, man. That's how I was feeling when I first watched them. Like, it just catch you off guard. Yeah, Mira is playing, bro. Like, she always takes it up a notch higher than it's supposed to be. I didn't even know they sung that song from Bartlesque. That girl is so freaking talented, man. It's crazy. Bruh, I need a duet with her and Ariana Grande, like ASAP. That probably would be the death of me, for real. Like, how their range is, it's like, I don't know if it's like kind of the same or what, but that would be dope. Let me know in the comments, wouldn't that be dope? Like, if you're not feeling it, then say you're not feeling it, but if you're feeling it, then we on the same level, you know what I'm saying? But that, I think that would be fire. But anyway, let's get back into the video. This reminds me of old Little Mix a little bit. Their outfits. Okay. Beyonce dresses. And she's like so freaking sassy. I love it. They sound is so good though. I have to watch that one. Mariah, I think she's calling you out. But she don't need to do that, though. She don't need to get into that. We don't need to repeat. Never mind. I'm going to be quiet. Because I might be offending somebody. Somebody might try to, you know, attack me. Let me just be quiet. I'm feeling it. The Dream Girls theme. They look like some little dogs. Like, they were so freaking cute. See what I'm saying? Like, she always takes it up. Because she has the power to do so. Like, oh my God. Not everybody can do that. The harmonies are on point. Dude, that is ridiculous. Like, how? Flames. Almira is freaking flames. Like, what? Like, she never ceases to amaze me. I'm for real. And I'm ready for that duet with her and Ariana Grande. They have to. I pray that they do. Like, one day, I don't know. I could be 25 years old, 23, 22. I don't know. But I just wish, I hope that they do a duet. Like, collab on something. Like, that would mean the world. I probably would die. But that's okay, as long as I got to see that. But y'all keep requesting these videos. Y'all know I want to see them. If y'all want like any other videos, if they have any other parts like with the other singers or her sisters, let me know. Because I need to see that. I need to see that. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed my reaction, please give me a thumbs up, comment down below, and tell me which one I'm going to react to next. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell so you know I'm posting, because I post every day of the week. So you wouldn't want to miss it. And let's not forget, we're trying to expand the JC gang. So let them know what's on. And popping over here, let them know it gets lit. And I will see y'all next video. Peace.